Hey guys, me again. Today we're going to go through the Kanga Bucket Broom. We're going to go through some basic maintenance and checks. The first thing we should be looking at are the bearings and making sure they're greased regularly. Secondly, we want to make sure the hydraulic hoses are not leaking, and we also want to make sure they're nice and tight. Thanks for watching guys. If you have any further questions, please make sure to check the operator's manual or visit our website.